Artist and innovative bassist, composer and producer, Ronnie Hudson has for decades made his mark in the world of music. With passion and artistry, Ronnie has skillfully crossed over many musical genres from R&B and funk to hip-hop, smooth jazz, and gospel. Reared in Washington, D.C., Ronnie began developing his craft at the early age of 16, playing bass in the band of his friend and mentor, Charles Harrington. He eventually started his own band, Chapter One. Reared in Washington, D.C., Ronnie began developing his craft at the early age of 16, playing bass in the band of his friend and mentor, Charles Harrington. He eventually started his own band, Chapter One, with Al Johnson after playing with Chuck Brown and the Soul Searchers. He later moved to Memphis, Tennessee to become one of Stax Records' renowned recording bassists. At Stax Records, Ronnie recorded and toured with Isaac Hayes on his Grammy-winning soundtrack for the 70-hit movie Shaft and multi-platinum Black Moses. He also recorded and co-produced super hits with good friends Rufus Thomas on The Breakdown and Luther Ingram on If Loving You Is Wrong, I Don't Want to Be Right. These projects name just a few of the major hits with which Ronnie was involved. Ronnie blazed his own trail in the hip-hop genre with multi-platinum recording West Coast Pop Lock, and many other recording artists, including Tupac with California Love and Snoop Dogg with Pop Lock 2, have covered this imaginative and versatile song. If you're a gamer, you'll recognize this song featured in the video game Grand Theft Auto. Some of Ronnie's best work is yet to be heard. He'll soon be releasing the gospel CD, Signs of the Time, that he's dedicated to his late mother, Kathleen Goss, and to all mothers and friends. Like many, Ronnie has a passion for gospel music, and it's beautifully expressed in this moving and personal journey of the soul. He hopes the CD will capture the Stellar Award, as Signs of the Times is truly that of the present as well as the future. Ronnie will keep on writing, recording, and performing with his 9-piece band, The Street People, for many years to come. Music is as much a part of Ronnie Hudson as his breath. Hence, music lovers from every generation will continue to be moved and inspired by this pioneering artist. This fine example of contemporary music suitable for party and dance atmospheres. Guitar, percussions, and drums, with Ronnie holding it down on the bass guitar. What audiences will most appreciate is the rich tapestry of rhythm and melody that is woven throughout every piece of music. Whether playing familiar favorites or original compositions, these accomplished professionals bring well-versed in many musical genres, from gospel, old-school standards, smooth jazz, pop, and R&B. The Street People Band enchants audiences of every generation and palate. What good is music without playing the blues? It appears all ages love the blues. Who does it better than the Street People Band? Another fine example of artistry in full motion. performances of old school standards. Ronnie being presented with one of his many multi-platinum awards, presented by Latif.